Thank you. วันนี้ Nothing comparable to the embrace of a then I realized I said too soon because I really like, wow, that is a very difficult assignment. I'd rather solve a physics problem. Wow, mother, what is that? So Monday night, I was thinking about it. Tuesday morning, I was still thinking about it. What am I supposed to say about the mother? Tuesday night, I was looking through my closet and I found my folder, which kept all my letters and cards from my children. And there was one pink slip that fell. And I looked at it and I said, I'm going to use this. It is a letter from my daughter, the eldest one. It was actually a composition that she wrote for her English class when she was 14. And then on Mother's Day of that year, she presented it to me. And then I also decided that I should pay tribute to all the mothers in the world. So this is the result. So what do you think the word mother means? When I look it up in the dictionary, you will find the meaning is a female parent. My mother is everything to me. She is my first teacher. She teaches me about good things and she punishes me when I am bad. She is my special nurse. She looks after me when I am ill. She gives her loving care. She is my friend. She is always beside me. She is a great